Croft, and welcome to Tomato Tutorial. Many people ask me, how do you fly cheat, how do you debug, how do you trainer, how do you glitch, and many things. So, this first video, I'm gonna show you how to use fly cheat in Tomato Legend and Anniversary. Fly cheat in Tomato Legend and Anniversary is really useful to find a good area, or you can skip the time trial like a speedrun, or simply have played some fun in this fly cheat. Many people ask me and they want to know where I can find fly cheat, how I can activate it, how I can play. So I'm here and I'm going to help you. In order to download the fly cheat, first go to the Google and write Tomato Legend or Tomato Anniversary fly cheat. When you find it, make sure you can go to laraweb.de, because this is a YouTube website and it was very useful so I can find. Because when I try to download in Mediafire or Google Drive in Tomato Forum, sadly it won't able to download because it's a virus. And I'll tell you why. In the past, Flysheet was able to download it everywhere and really useful to play, but the antivirus have been detected like this is a virus and it automatically deleted. But some of the antivirus cannot be detected because this is not virus. So many people can be calmed down, but some of the people say my antivirus is deleted. So in the modern, like 2019, in the Mediafire, 4chan, Google Drive, they have a modern way, like detection is flysheet is a virus, so they automatically delete it and you won't able to download it. I try many times to ask in Tomato Forum to ask how I can download it, because it's very difficult to so find everywhere. All the things was really old, or they was no longer to download, and I am really angry because I can't use for my video to make a great secret area and shortcut. Then I found in laraweb.da, in the Dutch website, and I finally found a fly cheat to Tomato Anniversary, also for Tomato Legend. And I'm really happy, but my antivirus automatically cannot be downloaded because it say it's a virus. So I have to turn off my antivirus and my Window Defender in order to not be detected, and I can finally come down and I can play Flash. So I can give you a tutorial, or I will write it in the comment below in the description to where you can download it in the website. So after you download it, make sure you have WinRAR in order to open, which you don't have. Write Google WinRAR and download it and install. After you install, unwrite a fly sheet and then click to activate the fly sheet. Before to activate, to turn on the fly sheet, you must have to turn on the Tomato Legend or its anniversary. When in the game, well, you can show it to replay the game and press F11 to activate the fly sheet. Then press 1 and 2, not the numpad, 1 and 2 to make it go up and down so you can explore everywhere. So that's all, and you can have fun. But I'll give you the warning about using the fly sheet. First, when your enemy attack you, you must turn on the fly sheet, otherwise if you don't, love will fall eternity, and that can be seriously, you'll be stuck in the flying somewhere in the deep forever. Second, don't try to jump, otherwise love will fall and you will have to turn off, but if you do the front dive, Lara will stuck. If you turn on the flash, she then turn up, Lara will be stuck and you won't able to stop the small dive and you have to restart it. So that's all, everyone. I'm sure you can gladly understand how you can use the fly sheet, and if you like it, click the like button and comment below what you want next for my tutorial. And click the subscribe button and notification bell when I upload more new videos. So thanks for watching. See you next time.